Vending machine error reveals secret face image database of college students. A magician says a Democratic operative paid him to make the fake Biden New Hampshire robocall that is under investigation. U.S. Justice Dept names first AI officer as new technology challenges law enforcement.